and Eunice, my sister-in-law. And no doubt, Alfred Krasto, who is our neighbor in Kembalo. It is a pleasure to be here, to speak to students. I have been speaking at universities, but this is a challenge today. It's a big challenge for me because I have to get down to the basics. It's not easy. I have been talking on drug discovery and big things, hi-fi things. It is very easy. But when you come to basics, it is not so easy. Students are smart enough nowadays. They can ask questions. I will not ask you questions because when I was a student, I never liked somebody asking me questions. So I used to hide. I will not ask you. But if you wish to interrupt, I am ready for it. But if I know, I will answer. If I don't know, I will maybe. I may not know everything. The 90% level. I may not know. So it doesn't matter. I can reply you by email. The very idea of the Science Association, I have to mention Mrs. Arenza. I missed her out in the introduction. Her idea is to bring industry to you so that you can anticipate and you can think what you can do 10 years later on. You saw my board outside. You students, you may feel, you know, one day your name should be there. Your parents can come here with your families. What a sight it will be. Tell me, anyone is ready? Can you raise your hands? Maybe later on, okay, we can do it. You have to excel in your you have to listen to your parents first, your teachers, take guidance from them. Milagres College staff is great. It can help you. It has brought a person like me here. How much we have, you know, I was to go to Manipal, but then the lectures I cannot handle because the Christmas vacations are going on. Bangalore University also, because my schedule is tight. I have to go back to Bombay. But I got a chance here because the dates matched. And it is great. So what I'll do is, I will do an interactive session. I don't want to teach you organic chemistry. I want to just briefly tell you that this chemistry is not only chemistry. It involves physics also. It involves mathematics, statistics. It is all supportive. It involves biology, drug discovery. Today is biology. Antibodies are used in medicine. So it is not only chemistry which is something great. It is physics, statistics. Statistics is now playing a major role. Mathematics is there involved every time.